Welcome back to the Google Developer News Show. I'm your host, Rody Davis, and we've got lots of exciting news to get through this month. So let's get into it. Firstly, we released the Google Computer Use Model. It's based on Gemini's best-in-class visual understanding and reasoning capabilities. But what does that mean? It gives AI agents the ability to fill out forms, manipulate dropdowns and filters, and operate behind logins. It's a crucial step in building powerful general-purpose agents that can automate all types of complex tasks. Try it out now in the Gemini API on Google AI Studio and Vertex AI. We're also introducing a major new tool for developers, Gemini CLI Extensions. They're designed to be a significant evolution beyond the core functionality of MCP, giving developers more functionality and a seamless experience. They're easily installed and they include a simple playbook so Gemini knows how to execute the job that's customized for you. Gemini CLI Extensions also put you in control. You can combine extensions, chain commands, and build a personalized toolchain. Open up new possibilities. Whether it's streamlining a personal workflow or integrating a company's internal tools, we cannot wait to see what you'll build. Next up, say hello to Jules, our asynchronous coding agent. Jules is designed to understand the full context of your project and take on tasks such as writing tests, building new features, fixing bugs, and a lot more. You can run multiple tasks at the same time and they'll finish asynchronously. Until now, you've only been able to work with Jules in your web browser. But with Jules Tools, a new lightweight command line interface, you can create tasks and monitor what Jules is up to, all without leaving your workflow. The last year has seen incredible advances in agentic AI, but a powerful agent is only half the story. How do you create a truly collaborative experience between your user and your AI? To help with that, we're excited to tell you that Agent Development Kit, or ADK, now works with the AGUI Open Protocol. But what does this mean? You can now build sophisticated AI agents and give them a collaborative front end, all with minimal effort. The integration provides access to a new class of features right out of the box, which will transform the user experience. Your agent can go beyond text in generating and rendering UI components directly in the chat. For added security, users can supervise, approve, or correct agent action before they are executed. And you can even empower your agent to directly interact with the front end, allowing it to fill out forms or navigate pages for the user. With the ADK and AGUI integration, you can focus on what you do best, shipping powerful, intelligent, and collaborative AI applications. Now for hackathons, we've got three to highlight this month where you can showcase your skills to the world. First up is AI Accelerate, unlocking new frontiers. It's a little different to the other hackathons, with developers choosing to take on challenges posed by our partners at Elastic and Fivetran. Create a solution that will show how Elastic plus Google Cloud can transform how people and data interact. Or combine Google Cloud with Fivetran to create an application that improves customer experiences. Two challenges, one unique opportunity. The winners of each challenge will win a share of $50,000. Visit ai-accelerate.devpost.com to find out more. Next, do you have what it takes to build the best AI-powered web app or Chrome extension? Join the Google Chrome Built-in AI Challenge 2025 for the chance to win a share of $70,000. There are a wide range of tools at your disposal. Create using a suite of built-in AI APIs and extend your project's reach by implementing a hybrid AI solution with Firebase or Gemini API. It's a great opportunity to unleash your creativity. To enter, visit Google Chrome AI 2025.devpost.com and make sure you submit your project before the deadline on October 31st at 11:45 p.m. Pacific time. The final hackathon for this month is the Google Cloud Run Hackathon. Build and deploy serverless applications on Cloud Run. We're looking for projects which really showcase the power, simplicity, and scalability of serverless technology. Your solution can fall into either the AI Studio, AI Agents, or GPU category, as long as they're deployed on Cloud Run. The choice is yours. As well as the grand prize winner, there will also be winning projects in each of the three categories. To enter, visit run.devpost.com and submit your project before the deadline, November 10th at 5 p.m. Pacific time. We end this month's Google Developer News Show with a big one, DevFest 2025. DevFest is the largest community-led developer conference in the world. Last year, DevFest hosted over 560 community-led conferences globally, reaching over 810,000 developers in 105 countries. DevFest is a chance for developers, from aspiring to senior professionals, to come together to share what they know and to learn from each other. We hope you'll join us to learn, connect, and grow with fellow developers, no matter where you are in the world. Visit developers.google.com/community/DevFest to find a DevFest event near you. From powerful new agents to hackathons and DevFest, we hope our October updates spark new ideas and help you build something amazing. I'm Rody, thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.